Yeah, no, it was a bit of a battle out there trying to get the putts to go in, but patient enough, and luckily I got the one on the last. Yeah, I guess it's kind of lucky no one's run away with it just yet, but yeah, it's just want to try and keep posting good rounds and hopefully post a really good one and win tomorrow. But that's all, I guess that's just golf. You got to go and play and just try and shoot the numbers that you can. Yeah, probably a lot. I don't know. It's hard to tell, but like a lot of the holes I actually have to play with a different game plan because my aggressive kind of birdie or bogey attitude wouldn't work in a European tour event. But yeah, I feel like I'm just comfortable out there. I know kind of what my game plan is.